We now return to American Faces, Jubal Early, here on the History Channel.
After a long and weary and dangerous ride through the states, I finally succeeded in leaving the country a voluntary exile rather than submit to the rule of our enemies. General Jubal Early, 1865.
It's not surprising that Early left the United States in the wake of the Civil War. He had seen the South defeated and humiliated, and was still technically a war criminal.
Following his pardon by President Andrew Johnson in 1868, General Early returned to Virginia. Having gained fame as an author and general, he continued his stint in the public eye as a contestant on the first season of I Love New York. Although he left the show in the second episode following an altercation with a black cast member, General Early generated enough interest to be offered his own show. Premiering on the fifth anniversary of Abraham Lincoln's assassination, Come Early was welcomed by the nation as a respite from the excruciating political divisions of the Reconstruction era. The first episode was especially sensational, as the normally reserved Southern gentleman revealed that he was bisexual and invited both men and women to compete for his love. When we return, General Early's vision for the future of the South comes in conflict with General Longstreet's.